A good way to cook green asparagus and green vegetable in general is to make sure you cook them in a large quantity of water, and the water has to be heavy salted. You want to cook it until it's tender, and you want to ice it down in a large amount of water. This way you will fix the chlorophyll. If you don't do this, then your asparagus will either turn brown or gray. Before you eat it, make sure you drain it for maybe about 15-20 minutes.